boy that was meant to hit the cymbal at the end isn't here. I just realised.